And a house fire in Middleburg this afternoon has been put out. This is a picture from the Clay County Fire Rescue Department. The garage there destroyed. A dog was rescued from inside the home. Fire officials say this dog had to be revived with oxygen. Tonight, he's recovering at the vet.